We are in the area of the museum that deals with the Protect mission. Cryptology is two parts, code breaking and code making. Perhaps the superstar of this room or the most impressive artifact is the Sigaba machine. Unlike the Enigma, which was broken in 1940 and read throughout the war, the Sigaba machine was never broken. It was put online around 1940, taken offline around 1955. The Germans tried for approximately 2 months to break it. They threw up their hands and said, "We will never be able to do it." Enigma could produce permutations of 3 times 10 to the 114th power. Sigaba could produce permutations of 2 times 10 to the 999th power. An amazing amount of permutations. And the bottom line is, if you're trying to do a brute force operation on that in an analog world, you better start today, because by the time you're done, it's likely that the sun will have burned out. This device was designed by Frank Rowlett and the individuals at the Signals Intelligence Service, and it really stands out because it is something you don't see every day, a device that was absolutely and utterly flawless.